Good evening, everybody. I would like to give the warmest welcome possible, despite the snow, to our concert here tonight. These past 8 weeks teaching here in Perham has been quite an incredible experience. These students that you get to see perform tonight are passionate about their art, creative in their music making, and definitely, definitely talented. I cannot speak more highly of these students and their hard work. A few thank yous are due for making this program possible. First and foremost, I'd like to thank our administrative staff for their incredible support for the choir program. Thank you to our evening janitors who helped with the stage setup. And finally, I need to give a huge thank you to two individuals, Dave Howie and Kevin Koziak, for helping fix most of these lights and upkeep this wonderful venue. If you can help me join in thanking them with a round of applause. On a more serious note, I would like to talk about your use of cell phones during this program. First off, I hope you were able to find the program's QR codes located outside the door before you came into the auditorium. I also hope you can take a minute to follow our new Perham Music Department Facebook page. With that being said, be sure to check that your ringer is silenced on your phone. We would like to be the only ones making music here on stage tonight. I think we might be waiting for one bass. He might have dozed off in between school and now before we start our octets. I need to go check on that. But to start off the night, I am welcoming to the stage some of my amazing colleagues, Matt Lamb, John Bell, and Nick Stokey. They have shown lots of interest in singing together, and we wanted to invite some students to sing with us. We will have Roman, Josh, Anthony, and Lucian, and they will be joining us. And I would say that our octet is quite something to behold. I'm thankful to make music with all of these incredible singers. We will be performing an old Scandinavian folk song called Tell Me Why, arranged by Phil Embury. And I'm going to check if our bass has arrived. So please, take a moment, and I'll be right back. All right.
I apologize. We're going to have middle schoolers start the concert tonight, and our octet will be ready when we get our bass here. So, I will be bringing up the middle school choir. Just a second. Thank you.
So I just heard the junior hop Eddie Choir sing was Straight from the Heart by Carl Sorman. Now that's what I call a groovy piece. Its message is clear and important as it invites all of us to sing in our song. The song that keeps us motivated to spread joy. The song that is sung straight from the heart. This has been a fun piece to rehearse these past weeks, and we are very excited to perform it for you here tonight.
Thank you.
Do you ever been inquired or participated in the solo and solo contest? You might have seen the next popular folk song, Homer Bound. Homer Bound was written by Martha King Thompson, who resides in Las Vegas. She wrote for a loved one who was embarking on a new phase of life ceremony. Here's the best of both, year into your own change.
This has been one of our favorite songs, and we hope that you're still.
Thank you. It's a knobby one in just the proper style. I should like to have one just the same as that. Well, they shout hello. Where did you get that hat? Now I go to the opera house in the opera season. Someone should to shout at me without the slightest reason. And I go to the concert hall to have a jolly spree. There's someone in the party who is sure to shout at me. Where did you get that hat? Where did you get that tie? Isn't it a knobby one in just the proper style? I should like to have one just the same as that.
God made the sky so blue.
Our next group of singers are six sopranos from our high school concert choir. These wonderful students have shown some immense dedication and have come in during their power hour to rehearse separately from the group. They will be performing a song made famous by Roberta Flack back in 1973 when it became the number one hit in the United States, Australia, and Canada. It was later recovered by the Fugees and sang by Lauryn Hill in 1994. It became a number one hit in 20 countries around the world. Please enjoy my own arrangement of Killing Me Softly with this song.
Singing my life with his words. one part adds mystery and thrill, captivating melodies that are shot.
Thank you.
appearances of the concert choir will be performed in 16 tons, arranged by Ruth Hartman. This song was originally written by Merle Travis about a coal miner based on life in the mines in Muhlenberg County, Kentucky. It was first recorded in 1942 and later by artists like Elvis Presley, Stevie Wonder, and others. This is a favorite among the tenors and basses, and we hope you enjoy it as much as we do.
Muscle and blood, muscle and blood, and skin and bones.
A mind that is weak
and a back that's strong.
You load 16 tons, and what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, won't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. I picked up my shovel and I walked to the mine. I loaded 16 tons of number 9 coal.
Shabbos, he said,
Lord, bless my soul.
You load 16 tons, and what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, won't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. To the company store. If you see me coming, better step aside. A lot of men did it and a lot of men died. One fist of iron and the other of steel. If the right one gonna get you, then the left one will. You load 16 tons. You load 16 tons. You load 16 tons of number 9 coal. I owe my soul.
Thank you.
before we finish our last song of the night, I would like to acknowledge the work of our accompanist, Leona Rogers. Please help me in thanking her as well. We hope that you have enjoyed all of our ensembles that performed here tonight, and with this last piece, we also hope that it sticks with you. Do not fight the urge to sing it on your safe travels back home. Please enjoy our final and favorite piece, I Sing Because I'm Happy, adapted by Roland Gilbert.
Take care of them.